fight backs you could ever see. Well, there's no doubt about that one, unless no ball's been called, which it hasn't. And that is the perfect reply. If you have any doubt left in anyone's mind about a catch at the wicket, just knock over two out of the three.
Exactly what a fast bowler has to do early in the morning, and that ball cutting back and away, and out goes the off stump. A tremendous delivery at that pace, and poor Martin Crowe simply heard it all, saw very little.